Hi everyone, Mike Smith here. In this demonstration video, I'm going to show you a child theme in WordPress. The theme that I've used for this website is the divi theme from Elegant Themes, which is a pretty amazing theme framework, which allows you to do some pretty extraordinary things easily in WordPress. However, as with all themes, it's a good idea to create a child theme. And so in this video, I'm going to explain how to do that, also why it's a good idea. So let's get started.